When I first saw the news that Inuyasha was getting a sequel, I kind of cried a little bit. I am definitely looking forward to it because I have so much emotional attachment, which automatically gets me excited. It makes me super emotional just to see this series back because I feel like I'm back in my childhood.
The kid that was 21.
Inuyasha is pretty dope. I mean, I fall asleep watching it.